Hi all. This week we are supposed to answer the following three questions. What is it that is comforting about finding the familiar in the foreign and why? Please cite an example. What is it that is uncomfortable about finding the familiar in the foreign and why? Please cite an example for that. What, in your opinion, are the primary problems with using words like familiar and foreign? How do your answers to question 1 and 2 inform your response to this question? I'm going to start by answering the last question first, and not really answering the other two. The problems with using foreign and familiar is that when you use either of those terms, you have already made an assumption on how you feel about it, the piece of art. If you label something as foreign, then you have instinctively put a barrier in between you and it. You then find yourself looking for an element that will help bring that piece closer to you, making it familiar. All of this back and forth internal debate can easily be avoided with the acceptance that other people do things differently in a different way, and what may be foreign to you is commonplace for them. Foreign is only a word you use when you want an easy way to disregard something that is different and that you really don't want to take the time to understand. Art is art. You either accept it for what it is or you don't. It doesn't matter where it came from. I really have no idea how to answer question 1 and 2. My enjoyment of art has nothing to do with where a piece of art comes from, whether it's familiar or foreign, or just how to categorize it into some little mental box that makes me comfortable. Thank you.